general manager for this evening, Theodore Long, tweeted, quote, after what happened earlier tonight, it's going to be Kane versus Big Show in a no disqualification match. I mean, I really don't see the logic in that. I loved everything that Teddy Long has done so far tonight, but when you throw the room out the window.